I'm not gonna punch your hat off. That'd be awesome.
Whoa.
Brix, it's okay, honey. You're okay.
This is crazy.
Briquel, we're gonna drive home, okay?
What year is it?
Okay, and you can lay down and go to sleep.
What year is it?
It's 2016.
It's 2017.
How do you feel,
Briquel? Why is it in that way?
Cause it fell out.
I think I can fly. Mom, I can fly. Mom, I can fly. I'm fucking my shit, but I fly.
Where are you gonna go?
I'm flying to New York. I'm flying to New York.
No, I'm going to New York.
Okay. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. I'm going to become famous. And you can't stop. You can't stop what's going to happen. It's happening. I'm going to fly right to New York. I'm going right to New York. I'm fucking a seatbelt. Mom, you're a non-stop. Can't stop me. I can fly. You don't even know. You don't even know I can fly right now.
No.
I can fly right now to New York. I can fly. Okay. I'm left in New York.
Okay, but we have to drive partway. So put your seatbelt on. We have to put your seatbelt on.
What?
Hurry.
I don't know.
Whoa.
I don't know.
Are you flying?
Why?
Mom. Mom, this is awesome.
What do you think of the
Mom, you have no idea.
Alright,
I'm
fucking
look. Is this an airplane?
Yeah.
Mom, I lost it. All the way. Here's your arm. I'll pull you up. I'll pull you up in some shape. I'm a failure.
I hear you.
I'm triple
dead.
I'm just in some shape. We got a mistake! Boss! Boss!
Wait!
Are you on the drill team?
What?
Are you on the drill team?
Who's your favorite person on the team?
Yeah.
You.
Whoa!
Me?
Yeah.
Who's that? Who's that? Michelle! Michelle, who is that? Michelle! It's Miguel.
My best
friend too. How did I even get here?
I drove you.
No?
What?
I woke up and I came.
What?
I just wanted. I thought we were going to New York. That's all I want to go.
We're going to go later.
Can we go rent a Lamborghini? We need to go rent a Lamborghini.
Mom,
go find a Lamborghini dealership. We're going to drive a Lamborghini. I'm going to drive. And then we're going to race.
I have.
Who are we going to race?
Help.
Everyone to New York.
Help. You need help.
And then there's going to be a piano competition. A piano battle. I'm going to win. I'm become so famous because I play piano and whoa! Michelle! That's my sister!
What?
Michelle, you're my sister!
Hi!
Hold my hand, I love you! I love you so much! Oh my gosh!
What am I doing?
Why can't I just not go to school anymore? School is so dumb. School is the dumbest thing that's ever been invented.
What is this?
You don't even know.
What is this? What is
Briquel?
What is that?
Briquel, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here. These people are trapping us in here.
no, no, we're gonna, we have to drive.
My life! Okay?
Okay.
Please stop!
Well.
Just stop. Oh my gosh!
Davin, you can't undo your seatbelt.
That is a tree!
What?
That's a tree right there.
There's a tree?
Do you see that tree right there?
Uh-huh.
That is a tree.
Yeah.
That is a real tree.
Uh-huh. What kind is it?
We should chop it down and smash the car. That car right there. That person doesn't know where they're going. Oh my gosh. We need a truck. Michelle! I love you! I love you so much! What do you get? What do you want for Christmas?
Welcome to...
What?
Wait.
What?
I don't know where I am.
Are we in Africa?
No, not
quite.
Can
we go to Africa?
Maybe.
Mom, there's so many African children. They don't even have water. There's water right here. We get water right now.
Yeah, Mom, they don't have any water. The people are in Africa.
Just take all the water out of my body and give it right to them. They're gonna die. I can die. It's okay. I don't care. I just want them kids to be okay, you know? I just want them to be able to live forever. How do we live forever? Where is the potion so that we can live forever? Do you know where it is?
What'd you say?
Where is the potion so that we can live forever? There's
poisoning.
Mom!
What?
There's blood coming out of Brickell's mouth. We have to go back.
Back
what
to
did
where?
They do to us? Mom!
What, they took your wisdom teeth out?
No. They took my brain out of my head. What happened to me? Mom, you don't even know what's happening to me.
They did.
Okay, it's fine. Don't even worry about it, okay? I'm triple dip. I'll play piano. I'm gonna be a millionaire. You don't even know. I don't need to get you great. Don't even worry about it.
Briquel, can you move to the middle seat so I can see you better?
Yeah, maybe.
Are
if
you recording
I can.
Me? Is this live?
I don't know if I can.
Is
my...
this everywhere in the world? Does everyone see me right now? Let me tell you something, okay? Don't read books. Books are terrible. Well, some books are good, okay? Some books are good. But.
Oh, good, Briquel. You can put your
seatbelt. Ow.
Look down there.
I can't find the seatbelt.
Do you need help?
Yeah.
No, we're gonna crash. You're gonna die.
No,
you have to buckle up. But you have to buckle up. You really have to buckle up. You have to buckle up.
Oh, it's okay.
You buckle up. You're gonna die.
I found.
Oh, you buckle up. You buckle up.
I found me. It's okay.
Whoa, there's red stuff on my finger. Briggs, what's your favorite song? Raquel.
I don't know.
Mom, where's my phone? I need my phone. Mom, I missed school today.
Yeah, you missed school.
Where's my phone? I need this. I need this right now. All right. Snap, 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 chat. Oh, my goodness. Whoa. Whoa, look at that hair. Do you see that hair? Oh, my gosh. Briquel, did you see it? Hello?
Who was that?
Well, hold up. That wasn't a good one. We have to do another one. Look. Hey. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
I'm Triple Dip, and this is my sister, Briquel. She, all right, let's go right on the story. Oh!
Wait.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Davin, what's going on?
Whoa! Mom, you don't know what's happening. Mom, I need to drive. You need to drive. You are a crazy driver. You gotta let me drive right now.
Maybe later.
No, right now. We're gonna die if you don't let me drive right now. You are a crazy driver. You just went past the lines. Oh my goodness. You don't even know.
Raquel, why are you crying?
I just missed my friend.
Oh. What friends do you miss?
I worry if they give each other a hug.
You want to give them a hug?
Yeah.
Oh, you have good friends, huh?
Yeah.
But why? Why are they even your friends? They don't even do anything for you.
Yeah, they do.
What do they even do?
They are so nice to me and they're so funny.
What? You are crazy. You are crazy, lady.
Stop
okay?
recording me.
No. This. This is for everybody in the whole world to see. Because you're my sister and I love you. And you're amazing. Mom, I love you so much.
I love you too.
Oh, no.
Did that fall off? We can fix it.
Mom, the thing fell off my face. Okay?
Okay.
It fell off my face.
We'll fix it.
What's gonna happen? Is my mouth gonna fall off?
What fell off your face? What's on my face?
That did.
What's this?
What? I don't know how to put it back on. Mom, I can't put it back on.
I'll put it on.
Yeah, it's not coming back on.
Let me put it back on.
Is
wait,
someone you FaceTiming you? Davin, why don't you FaceTime Dad?
You have to lean back. You have to lean back, Davin.
Why?
Oh!
Okay. Okay, help me put it on. Put it. No, I can't see now. You have to help me put it on better.
Oh.
Please, I can't see. Oh, it's so much better.
Is that better?
Yeah, it's a little better. Okay. It's good chassis, but it's better.
Raquel, okay. Is someone FaceTiming you?
No.
Davin, FaceTime Dad. Tell him what happened. That thing is over
here. FaceTime Dad.
Making a FaceTime call to Brian Haslam.
I need a picture.
I love Dad so much. It's the best dad in the world. Dad, I hope you answer. You better not have died.
I don't want that, Mom.
I don't know if I have anything else.
Dad, where are you? I want to talk to you. Dad! Is Dad dead?
No.
What?
He's just at work.
It says FaceTime unavailable. Where is he?
I don't know. Try it again.
He died, Mom.
No, he didn't. He's alive. He's just at work.
He died. I promise. Oh, no. Mom, if we don't have a dad, where are we gonna go? He's not gonna have a job. We're not gonna be able to live here anymore.
No, it's okay.
Oh, but you live in cardboard boxes. Do you know how terrible that is? Okay, I'll be fine. I'll find a job. I still have my job at A&W's. We'll be fine. We can live in an apartment or something. It doesn't matter. I'll play. It's okay. Whoa. There's a bunch of red spots on my phone screen. Is that my blood? Tenna? Is that Tenna?
Yeah.
Tenna!
Wait, it's just a Snapchat.
Tenna!
It's just a Snapchat.
No, guys, I love Tenna.
I know, me too.
Yeah, let me get back there with you. I just wanna hug you so much.
No.
No!
No, Davin, no. Don't go back there.
Mom, I have to. She's my sister. I have to hug her.
Oh, you
Davin.
I'm coming, I'm coming. I love you. No, don't push me away. Why do you hate me so much?
No, stay up there. No.
I love you, though.
Okay, that's it. That's it, my feet.
Oh, I love you.
Get away.
No.
No, get away.
Davin, put your seatbelt on.
You're my sister.
You have to get away.
Why?
Because I have to have my space.
Why do you hate me so much?
I don't hate you. I love you, but you have to get away. You have to go there. You're going to get blood on me.
No, you have blood on me.
You got lots of blood on your face.
No, look at it. I see it. I know I can see it.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of blood.
Oh, it's on my fingers.
Yeah.
You see it?
You can't touch me, so you can't.
Hey, selfie.
Here, wipe your face with that.
This already has blood on it, so I can't really do anything with it.
Yeah, just wipe it anyway, because that's your blood.
Whoa. But who's your boyfriend?
I don't have a boyfriend.
Who do you like? What? You have flights for the body?
Who do you like, Davin?
I just want to cuddle with you, but
no. No, I don't want to cuddle with you.
Yeah, you do.
No.
Davin, who do you like? Who's your girlfriend, Davin?
I don't like anybody but now. I just want to go on my mission. So many people don't have the gospel. I have to give it to them. I have to give them the gospel, you know? I have to teach them because they don't even know the truth. No, you don't understand. People out there, they don't even know. They don't even know the truth. But I do, and they have to know it. They have to know it. If they don't know the truth, then they're not going to be able to be with their family. They can't. I love everybody. They have to go to heaven. They have to.
Well, I have a tooth.
What?
My tooth is gone.
What?
My tooth is gone.
It's not?
My tooth is gone.
It's gone?
Yeah.
No, it's right there. I see it.
No, but it's mine. I can't hold my tooth.
What planet are we on, Mom? Do not lie to me.
We're on Earth.
No! It is not Earth. That's what somebody says.
What is it?
I don't know. That's why I asked you.
How about Venus?
Hey, who's that?
It's Nikki.
Oh, Nikki? Nikki?
Hi, Nikki.
That does not look like Nikki. She is an imposter.
Yeah, you just put blood on my phone.
No, it's fine.
No, you just put blood on my phone.
No,
get away.
No, I
get
love
away.
You. I love you.
No.
Break. No. I have to hug you.
Yeah, you have to get away.
If you die, then I won't be able to hug you anymore. I have to hug you right now.
You have to get away because you have blood on my phone. Your blood is on my phone.
In your face. You have blood on your face? You already have blood on your face.
Get away.
No. My sister and my sisters.
No.
Yes.
Go over there. Over there.
Do you want to watch Titanic?
You need to wipe your mouth. You have a bloody mouth.
Do you want to watch Titanic?
Yeah, I watched Titanic when I get home.
Whoa, there's so much blood.
Yeah, I know. Wipe it on your pants.
No. Wait, should I wipe it on my pants?
Wipe it on that.
This?
Yeah.
That, you're so smart.
Yeah.
I'm just so smart.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I love you so much.
You're smart too.
I love you so much. Based on Christmas, we have to stay up all night long and just talk and love each other, okay?
Okay.
Hold my hand.
No, you have blood in your hand.
Well, this girl, because I want you on the
seat. You need to scoot over. I have no space.
You have all this space, but I don't have any space.
Yeah, but I have to get in the seat.
Grace, you're sitting on my phone.
Okay. I'm gonna put it on my phone.
We can get it off, Briquel.
Wait.
We'll clean it.
Why do I look like a zombie?
Stop! Davin, don't lean on her. She doesn't like it.
No, she does. I know. She likes it. I miss you too. I don't know who you are, but I love you so much. So much.
Are you guys okay back there?
Yeah.
We're almost home.
Whoa.
I don't think I have chin. I think my chin is too long.
Your chin is right there.
No,
I can
not.
See it.
I don't feel my chin though.
It's no, your chin is right here.
My chin's gone.
Oh, it's right there. I guess
they cut off my chin.
No.
No. No. They wouldn't do that.
Oh.
Oh.
Who's in the chin?
My girlfriend.
Are they FaceTiming you right now?
No, he just FaceTimed me.
Oh.
I wish I had it in his class.
Oh.
Kevin, stop playing on me.
Rex, please.
We're too close.
Stop, okay?
Okay, when we get home, we're going to have to go in the house, so we're going to have to be careful. I'm just going to have to take one of you in at a time.
Who is that?
But are you late?
What?
Are you late?
Home?
Oh, okay.
You want to go home?
Hi, guys. It's Triple Dip, and...
No.
No, that's my sister. No. Why do you not, like, do that?
I don't think I can swallow anymore.
What?
I can't swallow.
You can't what?
I can't swallow.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Wait, I can't swallow either. Mom, how am I going to eat food? How am I going to eat food?
Stop.
What?
You'll be fine.
Well, I think that if I were to die right now, it would be fine. No, I'm just kidding. Ah, it's perps. How was the same time? What are you going to do about it, Mom? You can't do anything. Let's try. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, that's cute. Mom, I think they put another tongue in my mouth. They put another tongue in my mouth and then they sewed it to the tongue that I already have. That's why there's too much stuff in my mouth and I can't swallow.
We'll get it. We'll get rid of it.
Rex, I can't see your stories. Where's your story?
I don't know.
You got to put stuff on your story.
No, I'm not going to.
Why?
Because it's embarrassing.
You don't even know.
There's blood on my phone. I see your blood on my phone.
No, Briggs.
Don't record me.
You're my sister. You're my sister. You have to stay by me, okay?
Ow.
No, you're okay. Hey, Briggs.
What?
Do you want Titanic when we get home?
Yeah.
Yeah. I love you so much.
Go away. Yeah. You're way too close now.
My mom is my favorite person ever. I love you so much, Mom.
I love you too.
You can't leave me, Mom. Mom, you can't ever leave. If you leave, then I don't know what I'll do.
I won't leave you.
Do I know?
Hey, this is our neighborhood.
Mommy said we are going to New York. Mom, why are we going to New York? I want to just go to New York.
I need to watch Titanic.
I want to watch it with you too.
Okay. I still need some Dr. Pepper too.
Mom, can we get some Dr. Pepper? Mom.
How about a smoothie? Do you guys want a smoothie?
Yeah, I want a smoothie. Because you want to make McDonald's and get a strawberry smoothie?
Not yet. Go home first.
Mom, you just kidnap us? Who are you? Who are you? You're an imposter. Bricks, we're being kidnapped.
No, I'm your mom. I'm your mom.
What is she going to do to us?
Call the police.
How do I call the police? What's the number for to call the police? Oh, I don't even know anymore.
Mom, I want to go home first. Mom, I want to go home.
That's not our mom. She kidnapped us, remember?
No, I want to go home. I'm peeing out of the car.
No, don't.
No, I'm peeing out of the car.
No, oh.
I'm peeing
out of the car. Well, I can't get you a smoothie unless you come with me.
But I want to go home first.
Well, we're just gonna, McDonald's is just right here. Okay. We're not even far.
Thank you, Mom. You're the best mom I've ever had. Even though you're the only one. Even if there's 100 million other moms, you'll be the best one.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, that's so weird. It's the toilet. What the heck?
Davin, can you put your seatbelt on? Raquel, do you have your seatbelt on?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Davin doesn't.
Do you?
Raquel,
yes, I do.
Oh,
yeah.
You do.
Go.
You're so smart.
You have this gross thing on me. That's yours, though.
Yeah, but it's because it fell off.
Oh, my goodness. We need to clean your mouth.
And I have to go home and watch Titanic because I'm all right. I don't want to.
I want to watch Titanic so bad.
Raquel, are you recording yourself?
No.
Oh, what was that? A Snapchat?
Yeah.
Are you posting it?
I'm just sending it to Nikki and Kenna.
Oh, how come?
Because I missed them.
Oh.
Andrew, I love you so much. You're my really good friend.
I can't say.
Are you sending one to Andrew, Davin?
Yeah.
Is he your best friend?
Maddie, you're a really good friend. And I hope things work out with Andrew. I promise they'll be okay.
I love you so much, Mom.
What is that?
Oh man, I needed tissue for you guys, especially Mom, you, Davin.
I can fly!
Davin, that is disgusting. You need to clean your mouth. I don't even have any blood in my mouth, and you have a ton.
I don't even have a napkin to clean.
Okay, but you have a shirt. Why use your shirt?
But if I clean up with my shirt, then I probably won't wash out, and then what do I do then? Then I don't have a shirt.
But then you can.
What is
you
that thing you had?
Mind.
What is this?
Eat it.
Ew, no! Don't eat it.
Do you
want
a bite?
No.
You
eat it. Don't eat it.
Oh, this is a banana peel? This has probably been here for days. Mom, why don't you clean the car?
You gotta freaking clean the car.
Why are we over here? Because I've gotta go this way to McDonald's.
Oh.
Do you guys want a mango or a strawberry smoothie?
A mango.
Strawberry.
I want a mango.
I
could cut off my lip and I wouldn't feel it. Because I can't squeeze as hard as you can.
Don't do that because you don't want to.
Squeeze as hard as you can.
Oh my gosh. What did they do to me?
You can't feel it, huh?
I think they squished each other's lips.
Like what?
They cut off our lips and they switched them out. That's why we can't feel them.
Briquel, will you put your seatbelt on over there, please?
Yeah. I can't reach it though. I can't find it.
I just want to tell everybody that you have to read the scriptures and the gospel is true. Please, you have to come. Never mind.
Davin, are you posting something on Snapchat?
Yes.
I wouldn't. Let's clean your mouth before you do that again.
Mom.
Yeah, Davin, you probably like that. So you are like looks like you just got beat up.
Can you clean it up for me?
No.
Why?
I'll clean it up for you as soon as I get some napkins.
Well, I don't have any napkins. There's so much blood. Mom.
Hi, where can I get free today?
Can I get a small mango smoothie and a small strawberry smoothie, please?
Hey. Say hi.
Anything else for you?
No, that's all.
I just want to be living in New York, in an apartment, married to a beautiful girl, and we got married in the temple, and she's just so pretty, and she's so nice, and we have two girls, and a couple boys, maybe, and I play piano every day, and then I get paid money or something. She's not crazy. She's my sister.
No, she's talking to Jan.
Told me to tell you hi.
Is that Jan?
Yeah.
Hi, Jan. Jan.
He says hi.
Hey, Jan.
Hi.
Hi, Jan.
Hi, Briquel. Did you have all four out?
Yeah.
Jan, next time we do yoga, we have to do Savasana the whole time.
Okay.
I'm telling you right now.
All right, you have blood all over your mouth.
Yes, I know. I couldn't get it off. It was there, and I couldn't get it off.
It's sorry.
Just dried out. It's a new style. It's fine.
I think you're both a little high.
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening, but I know that next time if we don't do Shavasana the whole period, I'm gonna flip.
Okay, I'll think about it. Bye. Briquel is crying out. She's gonna be late to drill.
Whoa! First, look, it's you and me. Right there.
Are you guys feeling okay?
At?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, man.
I think it's starting to rain.
I love to rain. Can you have hair poking up right here?
Hold on. Ew, I didn't
know that. Oh. I wanna talk to everybody. Who's that?
Jackson. What? I had to run down and get some copies for gym. Hello. Here's a gym class.
Ooh, who's down there?
Well, I don't really know anyone down there. Oh, there's Chris Denton.
Chris Denton.
Oh. Yeah, Chris. Gotta make it down to the
puppy. See?
I'll see you guys in the drill.
No, because you guys can't eat that stuff right now.
Smoothies.
Mom, how are we going to live where we can only drink smoothies?
Just today and tomorrow, then you can eat other things. Feeling?
My mouth hurts.
It does?
Yeah.
Where, in the back?
Yeah.
We need to try and get those ice packs on the sides of your face, because that will help.
Well.
Yeah, but they're not even cool anymore.
Mine got messed up and fell off. So, now yeah. I look like I have a big bandana in my ear, and now I'm in the gang.
Jackson!
What are you doing?
Are you FaceTiming somebody?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
What are you looking at?
I'm Snapchat.
Oh. What are you saying on your Snapchats?
We gotta...
Did your mom say it's okay?
Yeah.
Right, it's fine. We'll be okay. We just gotta start watching Titanic.
I think, Mom, can you come say hi to me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can.
And then we can...
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I think then... we're just gonna not go to financial, but income there. So...
Okay.
Well, I'll go down there and then you can speak to her.
Maddie, you don't even know. They took things out of my mouth and they gave me another mouth. You don't understand.
Mom, is the kitchen clean?
Probably not.
What, Raquel?
Is the house clean?
Yeah, I think so.
I cleaned up a little bit.
Sure.
Well, I didn't clean anything.
Okay. I don't think you guys are going to be able to go in the house by yourself without me helping you.
I'll be fine. I can just run inside.
I can
fly inside, Mom.
But you just have to be behind us and make
sure we're okay.
I can fly.
Briquel, I'm going to take Davin in first, and then I'm going to take you in, okay? So I'm going to have you wait in the car until I'm done taking Davin in.
Oh, sorry. Oh, you're
where's our house? Can you guys see it?
Yeah.
That is our house, Mom. Why are you acting like I'm five? I'm literally like 7.
Yeah. She's got to some
who is that? That was a bunch of scrub.
What? Huh? What?
Let us see your jaws. Don't they swell up, massive?
You want us to see
them? Oh my god.
That hurts. No. Are you?
Yeah, I thought I was running because Jan's like, why don't I run and grab my coffees? I was like, sure.
What are you going to be when you grow up?
I don't know. Huh. I could play piano at like really fancy restaurants. People pay money. People pay money. I'll be way sick.
For me?
Yes. Hold on. Just click a note and I'll write a song.
Okay.
Based on that note, I'll...
so good at playing the piano?
I don't know. I think just God decided to give me the gift to play music or something. So, I mean, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, you're pretty good at it. Check on Briquel.
Yes.
Wait.
Put your head up for me. Just like that.
Okay, babe? Mm-hmm. Do you ever have anybody wake up mad?
Yeah, we have. Mad, sad, crying, screaming, yelling. She is so mild, though.
Yeah, well, she's very mild-tempered, too, so.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much.
They're done over there, so we can probably wheel her out. She's ready to go. Put your leg up on here. Can you put it on the foot? On the foot pedestal? This one? There you go. And then this one will be perfect.
I was like, but I mean, that's probably
only
one other
time.
Hey, Davin.
Davin. There you go. Wake up. There you go. You ready to go home? We took your wisdom teeth out.
Are you okay? You ready to go home?
Yeah, just give him a bit.
Yeah. We just have this.
We got tons of time
in the car already.
Okay, so. Cool.
How about a thumbs up, brother? Yeah, two thumbs. You ready for Christmas? Okay, cool. Santa coming in your house, man? Okay, good.
Are you okay?
I don't know where I am.
You don't know where you are?
What happened?
Are you
Why are you laughing? Why are you both laughing?
What is happening? What is this?
Are you okay, Dev?
Yes, I'm good.
Raquel, are you okay?
We're going to New York. I just want to go to New York.
You want to go to New York?
Yeah. Why are you going to New York?
I don't know where I am.
What do you want to do in New York?
My name is Triple Chip.
Triple Chip.
I want to play piano.
I don't know where I am.
I want money.
You don't know where you are?
What's happening? Somebody just...
You just got your wisdom teeth out.
We should go skydiving.
Where's my friend?
You want to go skydiving?
Yes.
Right now?
Let's watch Titanic. We will be in a movie. We'll be in the movie Titanic.
You want to be in the movie Titanic?
And then we just jump off. But it will save everybody.
Raquel, are you okay?
This is the best day of my life right now.
Raquel, it's okay. It's okay.
I don't watch Titanic.
You just got your wisdom teeth out.
Can I just watch Titanic?
You want to watch Titanic? We'll
watch Titanic. We'll watch Titanic.
Raquel, we need to change your gauze.
Let's go to Mexico. Let's go to Mexico.
You want to go to Mexico?
Mexico right now. Stay in Mexico right now. No. We're going to New York. And then someone's giving me money and I'm becoming famous because a piano. Because I'm so good. I slap my feet all day long.
What?
No.
What are you doing all day long?
Playing piano.
Oh.
Where are we going now?
Where do you want to go?
I don't know
where we should go to Pluto.
To Pluto. Raquel, I gotta put this in your mouth. I gotta change this out.
Oh. We need to...
Who are you FaceTiming?
I don't know.
We need to bomb the school.
I don't know.
No one's going to school.
Okay, keep that right there.
No one's going to school anymore.
Not
mine.
I don't know.
School is pointless. You're not learning anything. You don't know what you're doing. Not helping me. School is just trash. You don't even know.
What are you doing to me?
Here, we've got to put this in your mouth because it's bleeding a little. You just got your wisdom teeth out, honey.
That's me.
Okay.
That's me.
Okay.
I'm going to listen to you.